Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we got Roush back in the Object 430. With him, as always, is Dorsai in the Leopard 1, and somebody named Dombager in the 183. I'm not sure what DOM stands for, but I'm sure it's a thing. On the other team, we have Corbin Dallas Multipass. This is a bit of a switch. Usually it's, well, I don't need to explain that one to you, do I? I don't think I do. Oh my goodness, my phone is exploding. And while our heroes go into battle, I'll find out who the hell's texting me and why in the hell I just got 3 Facebook messages. It's my mom! Hi, mom! Send out a special hi, mom. And my kitty says special hi, mom, out on the video. Hello. Oh, been spotted. That particular thing still makes me laugh a lot. Cat's losing it because it's been warm outside for like a week and I've only let her out once. But every time somebody goes to open the door, she just sits at the bottom of the stairs looking at the door going, I don't know what to do. Oh no, Corbin Dallas Multipass has taken out a tiny, tiny tick. Roush is being very cautious because he doesn't have any support at all, and our M103 is probably retarded since he's not on the right flank. Hello. I'm the Tier 9 heavy tank. I'm theoretically as good as the E-75 in combat. Might as well not go the right way. Lol. Oh, hello. Heh, heh, heh. Hello. Hello. Again, naturally. El Tigre Dos, we wait for him to fire again. We can put a shell into his buttocks, and by buttocks I mean face hole. Boom, shakalaka, nice bounce. Hello. Invisible Borsig, yeah, well, Invisible Borsig is a thing. Tracky, tracky, turret punchy. Oh yeah. Oh, 3 hit points, you gotta be kidding me. You can't roll a little bit. That should be just a gimme, come on. Although if it happened to me, I'd be pissed. And E-75 is taking a hell of a beating. A hell of a beating. And why? Because people are scared of 2 scrubs in Tier 6 premium tanks. And by Tier 6, I mean Tier 8. Obviously. Boom shakalaka. We'll just let Roush do all of the things because, well, Roush does all of the... Hey, it's a Roomba! Roomba, Roomba, Roomba. Roomba, Roomba, auto-lock. I would totally auto-lock because I'm a pub scrub. Watch him get rammed from behind. Oh, damn it. Ah, they got Dombager. Uh-oh. Less than ideal. Automatic fire, signature for the win. And you play with your life. Oh boy, daddy and how. You give me some of that, please. Reaper. FG, is he saying a bad word? Only he's too much of a chicken shit pussy man to say the word out loud? I think that's the case. Listen, if you're going to be retarded and use the word faggot in chat, at least have some testicles. Use all of the letters, like a good boy, and say it like you mean it. You're still a fucking cockhead, but at least we can sort of think that maybe you have a portion of a spine. Instead of just a giant gaping vacuum of a hole where your soul should be. Well, we imagine that anyway, but, you know. I'm kind of disappointed that we can't use that word to mean what it was originally, like the original slang just meant useless. Like, you are as useless as a bundle of sticks. That is what a faggot is. A faggot is a bundle of sticks that you would go and gather, and you take it home, and you put it in the fire pile, and then you use it to light fires. Right? It's firewood. So you are essentially as useless as firewood. You're only good for burning. And it makes me sad that people have corrupted that into something totally stupid. I would love to use it in its original context. Also, Roush just got a Top Gun while I'm going on a diatribe about language, which, I don't know, language is important. And Doris is dead. Bye, Doris. Doris, you will be missed. That was Doris back there. The slightly grayish one. Oh, thank you for, God damn it. Hello. God damn it. Russian accuracy. Let's go for 8 kills. Might as well. You're already here, right? Already here, and there's 3 dudes left. Now, they are... Well, we know where one of them is. The other two, we don't know. Do I have my ult? I do not have my ult. There's Doris. Doris, peace. What up? What up, boy? What up, buddy? There's the IS-4, but where? Oh, where is the IS-8 and the T110E3? Roush likes this lane. Roush is going up and down and up and down. Oh, can we ninja that? Ninja. No. Dang it. ninja. Nope. We must be very careful. The T110E3 could be anywhere. Ooh, he's kind of low on hit points. Daddy would like some of that action, if you wouldn't mind. Yes, I would like some of that ass. If anybody hasn't seen the movie Black Dynamite, it is possibly the funniest thing you've ever seen, or have not seen, as the case may be. And I cannot recommend that movie enough, which is where that quote came from, which is why you should go watch it, so that you're in on the joke too. Are you entirely joking with me? Oh god, oh shiza. Ooh, juicy, please, long range snipes, damn it. Come on, RNG, work with me here. We need that radley-walters, yes! Radley-walters achieved. Corbin Dallas, done multipassed. Wow, full health IS-8, how useless were you? I can't wait to see the team results on this one. Is this like your first day at Tier 9, or what's the deal here? Actually, that's a good question, I think. Let's see, how many games does this guy have? He has 457 games in that Tonk, and it doesn't show. Hello. Indeed, very much so. Permission granted, you are free to shoot about the country. Oh, come on, one more, guys. One more. Let us have it. Let us have it. Thank you. Thank you. 9 will do. 9's pretty good. You know, 9. It's all right. In a tier 10, 9 kills. It's all right. Let's look at them final battle results, shall we? I think we shall. Alrighty then. So, Ace Tanker, bunch of cool stuff, and that radley-walters, and that Top Gun. And 1800 XP, that doesn't seem like enough. That doesn't seem like nearly enough for 9 kills in a tier 10 game. That's, I mean, you know, 5100 win 8, pretty good. Again, seems a little low. Not sure what the deal is. Maybe the 430 is just expected to do ungodly things every single time out, and this is just very good. Or extremely good, and they're not willing to give him, you know, excellent. Yeah, I don't quite get that. Maybe my math is off, maybe I'm wrong, but I don't think I am. Also, you can see that he did indeed kill a lot of things. Like, a lot. Only 2 people escaped without module damage, which is pretty impressive. 4,093 damage, 9 kills. The E-75 almost got 3,000, the IS-8 did okay, Tiger II did okay. Our 183 did pretty darn good. 5,600 damage, and he died kinda, I don't want to say early in the battle, but before halfway, I think, if my guesstimation is correct. And Dorsai did 1,500 damage, and he's way down the list. I'm not sure what's going on there. Not really, like, he should be way above the M103. Again, my math, this being Saturday morning, my math might be all kinds of wrong, but, I don't know. What did the IS-8 do? IS-8 did 1,300 damage. It's pretty good for a sniping support tank. Yeah. The IS-6 that was had everybody shit scared actually did no damage. So we had three big, giant, tough-ass tanks shit scared of an IS-6 that never actually produced any damage. And the low, who was right there with him, only did 900 damage, which is like three shots, maybe? And the KV-5, same thing. So I have trouble reconciling everybody's reaction to these tanks when you should have just rolled around the corner and obliterated them. But that's just me. Yeah. Some of the guys did really well. Like, the Roomba did a shit ton of damage in a short amount of time. And Corbin Dallas Multipass did a shit ton of damage, and that's what you need to do in that tank. The Batshat did a shit ton of damage. IS-4 did a shit ton of damage. E-75 did well for himself. But there's a lot of people over there that didn't do much. And that ain't gonna win you nothing. 20 for 25 shooting with 18 penetrations. 4,093 damage. 320 of that is beyond 300 meters. I think that was the Corbin Dallas kill. did fire a good amount of gold. Wound up with 1,800 credits in our pocket. And 3,700 XP in the bank. Oh, there's a mission completed, therefore doubled up stuff. That seems, see, the 3,700 seems more of a total that you would achieve right away. Maybe not that much, maybe 2,700, but still, for 9 kills in a tier 10 game, I would expect more than 1,800. Just a concept I'm working with. It's not an easy feat to pull off. The good news is, everybody he shot, he killed. So that is always good when that happens, because, quite frankly, nothing pisses you off more than having, like, oh, I could have had a pools medal, but all of my kills got ninja'd because they were all left with 30 hit points. Damn it. Although, like I said last time, you haven't lived until you've had a 6-shot, 6-hit, 6-kill game in the KV-2. That's the easiest Top Gun in the world. Just takes a little bit of time, that's all. Well, that's a hell of a thing, and congratulations to Roush on his 97,000th Radley Walters. And enjoy your weekend, because you have no choice now.